going back to the overall competition to put the girl from Taipei back into the lead, but then of course it's up to the Chinese girl to take her third and final lift to go back in front again.
And Marie Sukkot, because this will also put her in the lead for the clean and jerk. She is the lightest of the three. Come on, come on. She's going to do this. 6 out of 6. Now, you cannot complain. She's equaled her personal best, Yankova, in third place. And Maurice Turcotte in fourth. Again, didn't...